Good afternoon, everybody. This is Karen Martz and Freedom the Parrot, and I'm going to film Freedom eating this grape. Hey, I did a really great video maybe 2 years ago, Freedom eating a grape, and of course he was out loose. It was really cool. You know, we didn't have to look through the wire. Now you're going to hear Rambo in the background, who's a blue and gold macaw, and also Baby. Oh, maybe they're each allowed to have a grape. Do you guys want a grape? Oh my gosh, I forgot. Okay, so Larry said make sure the grape is from the USA. Very important. Because other countries can use pesticides that don't stay just on the outside of the fruit, but it can also go to the interior of the fruit. And birds are very susceptible to very minute amounts of pesticides. You have to be very careful. Hey, Freedom. Look at Freedom. So his dexterity level is extreme. You know, it's amazing. And he will scrape out the interior of the grape. Hey, Freedom. Beautiful boy. And right now we're at the Welcome Center. Hi, Freedom. We're at the Welcome Center for Feather Friends Forever. Rambo's in the background, and then Baby's in the background as well. And that's an umbrella cockatoo. But it's very interesting how he will hold the grape and eat a little bit at a time. All right, Freedom, we're going to sign off live from Feathered Fringe Forever. It's Karen Martz and Freedom the Parrot. Have a great day.